Let's do this. I'm feeling pumped up. I'm gonna kill a lot of people now. They will never know what hit him. Destroy the Japanese forces. Wee. Oh no, wait. Yeah, I can't do parallels this early in the start. Then I will crash. Why am I always like the first one up? Why are people so slow?
Because you...
I always have to make a
circle. You load faster than other people.
I always have to make like a circle before I can...
Yeah, but you start too early. Your computer can load the game faster than all the others. That's
yeah,
why.
But the game should wait until everyone is loaded.
Yeah, but don't start immediately then.
But the game should wait. The enemies are out.
You can stand still on the runway.
Yeah, but all the enemies are going out. Oh no, they're probably waiting as well, but anyway.
You got slow computers as well, slowly. Yeah. It's only you.
That's the problem
with
having
life bomber, the level 2 life bomber is way better than the other one I used, the level 3 bomber.
Yeah.
They are in the same tree, but this has 4 machine guns, the other one just has 2 machine guns. And this has the same kind of bombs. It's like 10 kilometers per hour slower, but you never reach those speeds in the other plane.
That guy is almost standing still.
What the fuck are we going to do?
I'm gonna shoot some motherfuckers.
Yeah, I'm gonna go in, drop the bombs, and then shoot people.
I got a good plane. Of love.
Fly, baby,
fly.
Reaching the sky above.
No, it's reaching the stars above. And then they're singing, touching the sky.
Not in my song.
Okay, sorry. You're not a fan of them anyway, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, it only proves it. Sorry.
Yeah, fucking Danish.
Yeah, I know.
I don't have anything against Danish people, I just don't like them.
Okay. I like Wiener Breads.
Yeah. Nah, if I just could understand what a Danish guy is telling me, I would have nothing against them, but I think it's so hard to understand them when they talk so fast. I really can't understand what they're saying.
Yeah, but it's I wouldn't say it's like super easy, but it's
understandable, but you know, I don't wanna concentrate on translating in my head and I don't know what to answer.
Yeah. But we just take that for granted that we like can understand Norwegian people and Danish people. But when I was talking to Annie, and she was like saying something, but then I said like, oh, but we understand what they're saying, and she was like, what? how can you like? She was like, oh, do you know Danish? But no, I don't know Danish or Norwegian, but I still understand what you're saying.
Yeah, it's, you know...
She didn't get how that works.
Siblings.
Yeah, but she didn't get how that works. since they don't have any.
Yeah, but even Finland and I don't know what Estland is called in English, Estonia, something like that. Yeah.
Same as the boat.
They have like us and Norway. Language is very similar. Okay, I'm going after at Hayabusa. But don't try to outrun him because he can turn really fast.
Yeah, he's fucking me up.
I have that plane. It's fucking dangerous.
I'm screwed. I think I have to go back.
You're fucked if you're getting chased by those planes.
I don't know, I'm gonna check. Is the Hayabusa still off me? No, it's turning, good. I might be able to make it back. My rear wings, like, fucked up. Like, I can't control the plane. They shot the tail.
No, Bonex.
Are you going down?
Yeah.
No.
My fault. Yeah, I drove too fast, so my wings fell off.
Okay.
The plane can only handle like 350 or 400 kilometers per hour. I was driving 550. So yeah, but I was chased by a Hayabusa plane. They are really nasty, those planes.
I'm gonna try and not come in too fast this time. This time, I'm gonna make it this time, I promise. It's not gonna be another highlight.
That was so funny.
Yeah. Yeah, I like how you complimented that I was ugly just before I was gonna land as well.
He's telling me that I have virus now.
I can't hear you.
My antivirus program told me that the game is giving me virus.
Oh.
But for fuck's sake.
How long is it to this fucking landing strip? Can't I just land on the road? I can fix it myself. Okay, where? Landing flaps. I think I'm coming a bit too high, so I'm gonna try and lower the plane a bit. What was the landing gear? G?
Yeah.
There we go. Landing gear deployed.
And if you push Q and E, you can wobble the plane and lose some speed. Try. You see? Hold it in. To be straight.
This is gonna be good.
Hard.
If we don't do something fast, the enemy will win.
Bonus, there's a guy coming to shoot you.
Fuck. Why does it always tip over this fucking plane?
It says in the bottom, Captain Bonex performed a soft landing.
It was fucking perfect until it flipped. Alright.
You didn't pull the ass of the plane down. The tail.
I did. Just pull it down. It's this fucking plane. I fucking hate it. I'm never gonna play with it again.
Yeah, I went too fast and crashed, Bonnie.
It's fine, look. They flipped me back. They fixed it. How are my flaps now? Oh. Good. I'm gonna take out that Roger Meade. Well, at least I didn't crash into a forest next to the airfield. It was good. The new OS for the iPhone is really, really good. I love it.
Okay, good for you. Great.
It's great. Dominic, great!
What, so, do every iPhone have that?
The new OS?
Yeah.
Only the ones that can handle it.
Okay.
They don't
Which
get
one is that? iPhone 5 or 4?
I think 4. I don't think the iPhone 3 can handle it. But the iPhone 4 can. This is 4S. The one I have. And it handles it pretty well. The iPhone 3 is crap, so that can't handle it. It can barely handle the OS it had. And this one has a lot of animations and stuff, so it's probably too much. A lot of animations and a lot of transparent stuff. And doing transparent stuff takes a lot on the graphics processor. So, we're flying.
Yeah.
Get my legs up on the table. Lean back a bit. Oh, now we're turning. That wasn't supposed to happen. There we go. I'm really high up in the air. I'm like 2,000 meters up in the air. What am I doing here? How's it going? Everyone is dead except me, and there's 4 enemies. Yay! That is great. I think one's a lot damaged though. So it's probably gonna go down. There's 2 people that haven't done a shit. Oh, where are they? Oh, we're in enemy field! Where's the enemy? What's the target?
Maybe you have. They are.
Destroy the Japanese forces. Free the occupied village, protect the captured village. Okay. So, I can either shoot down everything on the ground or kill the enemy.
Yeah, kill the enemy, bro.
Yeah. I think they are...
You are the only one left.
Yeah, I know. Just said that. So I can either shoot down everything on the ground, which I can't since I don't have bombs, or I can look for the enemy, and they're probably in the base. But they have artillery in the base, or AA guns.
They have 2 planes left. 2 players left. And there is two bots left.
Oh, bots. So those are bots. Okay, two players. Two bots. The bots.
Namn inom parentes är botar.
Ja.
Sorry for going Swedish there.
På svediska. Where are they? Like, almost at your base.
Maybe they are refilling.
Do you think they're AFK?
No, they can be refilling their ammo and shit in the base. So,
well, maybe they have gone over to our base.
Yeah, go closer to the ground so you can see. Why are you up here in a fighter plane?
Because
the fighter plane is not built to be up here.
I don't wanna get shot down. Oh, there's a guy.
Yeah, take him out now.
I'm coming in 500 kilometers per hour.
Don't drive that fast.
He's gonna land.
Don't drive too fast, Phoenix.
I'm slowing down.
Push F button.
It's fine.
You will steer better if you push F button. Take him up. Fuck him up now.
Yeah, I got some hits on him.
Dedicate this kill to your fan. He has ammo left, boy. He has ammo left. He was shooting.
And I'm walking.
He is right behind you. He's shooting at you.
Yeah, I know. There's a lot of stuff shooting at me.
Do something. He's right above you, he's right above you. Climb.
Fuck. There was a lot of stuff shooting at me, and I get so nervous.
Good lord. I'm a bit disappointed. I'm just saying.
Yeah, me too. Where was everyone else?
Yeah. Lunch break.
Yeah.
So yeah, you didn't do anything.
I got more points than you.
No, you did.
Look, I got 92, you got 41.
Still, we both are so crap. Okay, but I this needed 200 credits. Please give me 200, yes.
This is the most professional stream ever.
Yes, Bonix, I can buy that fucking lag now.
Oh, what level?
3.
3, then I can play with the 3 plane as well.
You could do that before.
Yeah, but it wasn't fun. I'm gonna play with the 4 Stalin plane. No, that's a level 4. Fuck. Okay, fire from the sky. I'm ready.
Where the fuck is that shit? There. Okay. But you have level 4 now.
No, level 3.
No, it says squad rank 4.
No, I have level 3 pain.
It says squad rank 4.
What does it say now?
Push ready.
Oh. What does it say?
Squad rank 4.
But I'm in a level 3 plane.
Uh-huh. Oh yeah, but let's start it. Oh,
I can upgrade my fire accuracy, fire precision. Let's go up on that. They really need to work on that. Reload speed. No, I don't wanna buy stuff. Apply. There we go. Weapon maintenance as well. Fly. There we go. So, where do I see the squad rank?
Above the ready button.
It just says to battle.
No, not there. On the...
Where's the ready button?
On the squad. On the squad thing. Where can you choose system, general, or squad? Tryck på chatten, den lilla pratbubblan där uppe.
Squad rank 4, okay.
Yeah, but just start with your level 3 plane and it will be good.
It's probably because I have 4 planes down in the bottom.
No, it's because you are level 4.
Okay.
I think it's like that, because I have 4 planes too, but... And I think if I choose the USA, it will say, I think it will say squad rank 8, because I'm in level 8.
Okay.
But I have level 4 in England, I have level 4 in Japan, level 1, almost level 2 in Germany, and level 3 in this piece of shit country. I really don't like those.
The Russian planes.
Yeah,
I kind of like them. Fine with me. If I finish that other game that I've been working on now, since we suck at everything we're playing, or I suck at everything I'm playing on the PC. I'm gonna make sure I don't suck in that game. I'm gonna develop a bot that only I can use. I will fucking own everyone. I will just turn on the bot, and then I will go and like shower and stuff. And when I come back, I will have like perfect stats. That's how you play a game.
Yeah.
If you can't win at a game, make your own. That's cheat.
Cheating is for beginners. You make your own.
Yeah, exactly. The game is also built as a free-to-play game.
Good.
What are...
Pilot,
yeah.
Your mission is to destroy the enemy's ground equipment and bases.
We're gonna protect the bridge. And we're not gonna let the enemies go over the bridges. But we're gonna protect them so we can't damage them. But this is the same one.
Yeah, this is Korea.
But haven't we tried to destroy the bridges every time?
Yeah. We can't do it because our bombs are too weak.
Help landing troops to capture airfield. Okay.
Just, you know, fuck bombs now, Bonix. Just shoot down the enemy.
so we should kill the enemy tanks.
Should kill the enemy airplanes.
I can kill the tanks. I can't shoot. I have the fucking bomber again.
Why the fuck did you take the bombs?
It's my thunder plane. It got lightning bolts on it. Oh, the landing gear looks awesome on this plane.
What? Where the fuck are you?
I'm really high up in there.
Are you there?
3,000 meters. 3,400.
Should I protect you? Because I'm in a fight there.
If you want.
Yeah, I will try. We will try that. Or can I make it on your own?
I think I can. I will be able to make it. I don't think they will come up here. And I upgraded my gunners.
Nice.
So they will fuck shit up if something happens.
Someone has already quit the battle. What the fuck? In the enemy team.
Where's the gun that was underneath my plane? I had one before. Maybe I can't use it right now. Okay, let's see. Where's the target? Tanks. I'm gonna go for the big strip of tanks over here. I'm gonna aim right at them. Actually, I need to come in a bit from the side. I'm gonna drive this way. I'm gonna blow the fuck up. I have big bombs as well, so it's like easy to kill with them. But I only have two, so I may be able to get more than one target. Or actually, let's check the... I have landing troops to capture airfield, protect the bridge till allies tank go through.
We have a bridge on the left side.
Oh yeah, I can see that. I'm gonna kill the tanks that are heading for the bridges. Or for the airfield.
Attack the enemy.
I'm gonna drop one bomb over there. We go, and then I'm gonna drop one on the way back. See when that lands. Oof! That's a big explosion. Oh fuck.
Haha, aircraft destroyed. Yeah, this lag was good.
We're going up, 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 up. Oh. Oh, I think I took someone down.
Nice.
I used the thing where I wobbled, so I slowed down really fast, and then he just went past me above, and he was in huge flames. So my gunner got really good, nice shots on him. I have a fuel leak, but it's just a small one. I'm gonna be fine. And one of my wings are fucked up as well. So. Hopefully nothing will happen. They're shooting at me with the cannons. If they hit one of my wings, it's gonna break. Okay, there we go. Look at stats. Oh, I'm in first place. I've killed two airplanes. Two airplanes and one tank. But these gunners are... Jesus fucking Christ, they're good. Holy shit. Hello, X2. No, I have not tried landing this plane before. I'm going to. I don't know. You just wrote in the chat that and asked if I ever tried to land this plane. Let's hope it's not that hard. But I really suck at landing.
Tell me if someone is chasing you or something, then I will come and help you.
No, there's no one chasing me. We played this game a few times, so it's not like it's super new for me, but it's kind of new. I'm only in level 4.
So. I should be better because I'm in level 8 with the American planes. But I can do much, much better in the American planes than I can do with this piece of crap.
Yeah, sure, you can join our squad. Sure.
Yeah, yeah.
That'd be fun. Yeah, but I'm gonna try and land this one now. So, gonna see how that goes. I will.
Okay, you're first and I'm second in the team.
Oh, nice. I'm really surprised that my gunner is taking.
They only have one airplane left. That's the guy
who's in a parachute.
That's the guy who quit.
He's dead now. Okay.
Okay.
I don't get to land. Fuck.
Battle trophies. Ah, oh, nice. Nice, nice, nice. No.
This was historical.
Yeah. Historical. It's more fun than okay.
Yeah, first place. I got some medals or something. Bulletproof. Didn't lose any aircraft and destroyed more air targets than all other players who didn't lose any aircraft. If several players blah blah blah. Fighter. Destroyed the most air targets if several players blah blah blah. Okay. Cool. Right. Okay, let's do this.
Wait.
We're gonna invite someone. What's your name? Player search. Okay. Oh.
So we need to keep it in level 3 and 4.
Yeah, level 3 or 4. And we're playing Russian planes.
It says I have.
Yeah, that's something.
Oh man, he has a yak. Yeah,
can,
good.
Can you check on his stuff? How do you know what he has?
Okay, yeah. Yeah, but we have rank 3 and 4. I don't want to meet rank 5 airplanes in my rank 3 airplane.
Yeah, I only have Russian airplanes as well, so...
tier 5 is not good for me, you know. Arcade is...
Should we arcade it? It's only 25 minutes left on the stream.
Okay, okay. But then I'm not ready yet. So we, let's do okay.
I'm ready.
What the fuck should I fly then? No, yeah, but I'm not gonna fly with rank 7. I'm in level 8 in America.
Yeah, we're using Skype.
Yeah,
but we don't invite people. Sorry.
I will use England.
I did some changes on the stream setting, so it's kind of nice to see that it's not that far behind.
Oh, good.
I did some quality settings to make it more compatible with Twitch.
What's TS3?
I don't know what TS3 is. Are you ready?
Go, Bonnie. Yeah, okay. I'm done.
Good.
He has to tell us what TS3 is. I have no idea what that is. TeamSpeak 3. Oh, no. I don't use TeamSpeak on anything. I'm sorry.
Oh, TeamSpeak.
I don't really know. I don't really know what TeamSpeak is.
I have never used TeamSpeak or anything else, like Ventrilo or something like that. So I don't have any experience in those, but I have used something else. I don't know what it was called, but it was something.
What the fuck did it? I first read it on England, not Soviet. Now I have to fly the crappy Soviet. I have been thinking about using TeamSpeak in World of Tanks.
Yeah, they have, so you get automatically connected with the players in your team, right?
Yeah, I don't know, I'm not sure. Okay, so he is in a CSG, oh man, he's in a clan and shit, so he's pro. Don't make us look too bad now. Yeah, I love World of Tanks. I try to play World of Tanks all weekend long and couple of nights after work. No, I think I play a lot. I have some level 8 and between level 8 and 5 tanks I'm doing. I'm trying to get I'm trying to grind through Black Prince now and get those nice tanks.
I got the beta for the Xbox, but it kind of sucked. Ah, fuck, I lost an airplane. I shut down my engine. Let's do the bomber. Bam, ba da, bam, ba da.
If I'm gonna be honest, I like World of Tanks more than this game. I like this game, but I love World of Tanks.
I like this game more than World of Tanks. Not really a fan of World of Tanks. It's, there's not so much action in that game.
Yeah, it is.
Uh, I can stay up in the air now with this thing. Because I don't have to go back and reload. Oh, but yeah, this game over World of Tanks.
I fucking hate that Air Cobra plane. Oh, I love to fly it myself, but I fucking hate meeting it. That plane will destroy you.
I'm gonna bomb some targets.
It's not going great for me either. I got shot down quite easily by that Air Cobra.
Hopefully I hit something. Let's see. Come on, where are the fucking bombs?
Yeah, if you want, you can add me on World of Tanks. I won't be playing today, but I think I will be playing tomorrow when I come home from work. We can play together if you want. I usually play that game alone, or with Captain Sentinel, another streamer. A passive streamer. my name there is Stubbe111. No, not the same name. Stubbe111, I can type it. Okay, yeah, okay, same name for you. That was my name on World of Tanks.
Bombs. Fine. There we go. Oh, watch this. This is gonna be amazing. Oh.
I heard self bombing. What the fuck?
What
I think it's time to beep.
I like to bomb shit when it's like when I have a good bomber.
This is going so awful.
Someone is shooting at me.
I'm so
sad.
Come on,
Dennis, take him out.
Soviet. My God. I only play Soviet because you only have Soviet planes. That's the only reason I started it.
I'm gonna do a loop. Oh, I just did a loop in a bomber plane. I was born awesome. New bombs, let's take out these tanks. Fucking up. How much did I hit? Oh, I only took one target out. Oh, they turned around. Okay, thanks. No one is shooting me. Oh. Where did it go?
Aircraft destroyed. Nice. I took out that bomber plane.
Going in for a new bombing run, but I need to get my bombs first.
I'm gonna try to take out that hurricane.
I'm trying to take out as much tanks as possible.
The one that I can keep up with.
The tanks are the hardest targets in this game.
No, the boats are hard.
No, the boats are easy. They are very easy to hit. Oh fuck, I missed that one. Ah. Fucking tank turn around.
Aircraft destroyed. Yes.
Nice.
So I got a couple of kills now. I think I have 2 kills. Three kills.
Whoa, watch out. Jesus Christ.
I have full control.
Oh yeah.
Is there someone chasing me? There is.
Oh yeah, there's one. I like how I can't shoot myself. I just see my gunner miss and miss over again. He took out that tank. I think I took one. I must get that one. Nope, okay. That one now. Yes. Oh, there's so many enemies.
I know, I'm trying to shoot them down, but I'm out of bullets. I was trying to help you. I'm dead.
Yeah, I'm super.
How is it going for our new friend here?
I don't know.
He is... he has lost one plane. I'm on my last plane now.
Oh, this is my second one. I'm gonna drive into a wall now. There's no way I can steer off this. Oh Jesus fucking Christ, I just...
But I have killed 2 planes, it says.
No, my wing. Ouch. Straight into a wall. Okay, let's do...
I'm getting killed really easily. Killing my pilot and shit.
Yeah, I'm gonna check the stats now, let's see. Oh, nice. You're pretty high up. Yeah, you killed 2 planes. Cool.
Yeah, but I lost 3 planes.
I have a fighter slash bomber.
I have that small one, that shitty. Piece of shit you flipped over, look.
Yeah. That is pretty good.
I don't like it.
Yeah, I got blown up by one hit. Or like, one or two hits. Earlier as well, they hit my engine and it just blew up immediately. Fuck! They got me.
Those medium tanks are pretty
hard.
Oh,
that plane looked really cool. It's like red. Oh, did we win?
Yeah, we won.
Fuck yeah, we're good. Okay, one more game.
fuselage repair.
New modification. Good. Ah, it's on this one as well. Yes. Cool. Is everyone ready?
Nope.
Okay. Oops. I'm tearing my desk apart while you're not ready.
Okay, I'm going Japanese.
Awesome.
I got 5 airplanes in Japan. So only. No, I'm not ready.
That was weird. The flags are so small in the squad window. So I saw my Russian flag and then your Japanese flag, and then I thought I saw the Norwegian flag. And I was like, what? it was German. Oh, it really looks like the Norwegian if you can't see it, if it's that small.
I just bought a new airplane. Not enough lions. What the fuck?
Are you ready?
500 lions. I was gonna buy a heavy fighter. Okay, I'm ready now. But okay. I can't put it in service. I'm so fucking poor in this game.
I have tons of cash. I just buy everything. Maybe it will change when I go up in level, but I have bought every plane that I can so far.
Yeah, but I have been playing on different countries. Buying planes, and I used up all the money.
But you get so much money in this game. Huh?
I don't.
Maybe it's a bug. I'm a hacker, you know.
Yeah.
I'm gonna start with fighters and then I'm gonna go bombing. So there's not that many people with planes trying to shoot my bombers down. So I think that's a pretty good tactic. These mountains look so fucking cool when they do this. Don't you think so?
Yeah,
it looks really cool.
Those like rice fields.
Yeah, they look awesome. It's a big.
Yeah, I mean my Hayabusa.
Well,
I am going to get some kills.
It would be much cooler if we had rice field mountains here in Sweden instead of just farms everywhere. The whole fucking country is flat. And there's, when you fly over Sweden, it's just. What's it called? Åker in English.
I have no idea.
I don't know. Fields. Call it like fields. But yeah, there's fields everywhere. Nothing else. Ooh, did you see how close I was to the ground there? Oh no, you probably didn't, but I was really, really close. Someone behind me! Oh, for fuck's sake, come on! Oh, that was a heavy turn.
I'm out of ammo. The fuck?
I can't control the plane anymore. Ah, oh, fuck. Nice. He got him. We're going light fighting. Destroy the attacking enemy ground units.
Aircraft destroyed.
Whoa, fuck. Got rammed.
I hate to play arcade because people in bad airplanes will ram you.
This was not intentional.
It's always
it was actually me driving right into him.
It's always intentional.
It was me driving right into him. I didn't see that he was that close. So we just went straight into it and it went so fast as well. I was in like over 500 kilometers per hour. It was like, oh, there's an enemy. Boop. You're dead.
I'm only in like rank 2. I got one rank 3 airplane. The rest of it is rank 2 and 1. I can't really keep up with those rank 3 and 4 airplanes. They're too fast for me.
Whoa. Someone just drove right. Stop driving in front of me. Oh, oh, oh. Take it easy. The engine is about to die. Gun steam jam. Let's slow down a bit. There we go. Take out the motherfucker. I'm gonna. Oh no, he died.
I'm dead.
With all your planes?
No, my first airplane.
I was like, what? Already? I'm on my third.
Look who's in the top.
Oh, nice. 4 kills. Oh my god. Let's make this a...
He has like 5 kills now.
Let's make this game a game to remember. It's the last game for today. Whoa! Jesus, I think I almost clipped his wing. Oh fuck. How much life does this guy have? I hit him like a lot.
Yeah, I've been shooting him too. I have no engine left.
Whoa, that fuck, I could have high-fived that guy. That was how close I was to him. I think they did it. Every part of my plane has been disabled by now. And got repaired again. My mega guns are disabled. Oh, someone is behind me. Stop. Ah, cool. I used that, oh shit. Oh, I'm gonna crash. I was just gonna say.
I just saw him crash.
I was just gonna say, oh, that was so cool. I used that wobbling technique to slow down, and then, but then I crashed just because I didn't get any. I didn't have enough grip in the air,
I swear that guy was out to ram me. God's sake. He's in a pea shooter.
How many planes do they have left? How did we kill a lot of them?
You don't know how many planes they have, each player. They can have 4, they can have 5, they can have 6 airplanes.
But aren't it, isn't it like
nope.
Equal?
Nope.
Don't they count that out?
No, I don't think they do.
Huh.
You get to play with all your airplanes.
Yeah, but the server system should count out how many airplanes
there
are.
Destroyed. Nice.
There's only 2 targets left. I'm going in for a bombing run.
I'm going in to shoot those who are chasing here. I'm going in for...
I got one of the targets.
I got the last one. I got the last one.
Whoa!
Nice. Nice, nice, nice. That's teamwork, though, next.
Booyah! Didn't go so well for me. I didn't get any kills, but I damaged a lot of people though.
I got 2 kills.
Is that damage? No, that's score. My results. Damage. Can I see that? Not so much. Felt like I did a lot of damage. But I took out 4 tanks and I died 3 times. More kills than death.
Oh, yeah, now I have my heavy fighter. In Japan.
Did I unlock anything now then? Nothing.
Should I go and pee? Ah, no, it's over 9.
Yeah. But, that was good game. Good game. So that's everything for today, everyone. Thanks for watching. And we will be back on Friday with some Halo 4, and then on Saturday we will do League of Legends.
Okay.
Just so everybody knows, League of Legends with me, Panos, maybe Sentinel if I get him to join. And then Famous will be there as well. So, thanks for watching. Good night.
Good night.
Oh yeah, go check out our YouTube as well and press the follow button if you haven't already done that. Bye.
Bye bye.